So this is a story of Island of the Dolls. So there was this man and his daughter. The daughter was playing near the river. One day it was really strong. Some say that she drowned her.